Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how to increase your speed in SOLIDWORKS by customizing the context toolbar. So there are some commands that we either have to move our cursor all the way up to the menu bar to get, commands that we use frequently, or maybe that we have to go to a particular tab of the command manager ribbon, or even go to the pull-down menus or search for them. Well, we can make some of those frequently used commands a little quicker and easier to get to by customizing the context toolbars. There's one context toolbar that appears in the graphics area, either when you click on something or right-click. And there's another context toolbar that appears in the feature manager tree whenever you select something. So we can customize either one of those by causing the toolbar to appear, right-clicking inside it, and hitting customize. And then we simply find the commands that we want to add to the context toolbar and drag them and drop them. So I'm going to go to, say, standard for the standard commands and grab the save button, which I use frequently, and drag it over here and drop it in the toolbar. And it'll automatically add it as a bottom row for all customized items. Let's see, I'm going to go ahead and also add undo and rebuild and options there. All things I go to frequently. And I'm going to move those to make sure they're all on one row here. And hit OK. And now, say I want to make a change to this part. I'll change that to 2 inches. Go ahead and rebuild that and hit OK. And now I want to save. All I have to do is right click and hit the save button in the context toolbar rather than going up to the menu bar. If I want to get to options, it's right there. Or suppose I want to undo that last change. I can do that there. Now we can also customize the other context toolbar. And suppose I want to have easy access to the equations dialog box. But the equations folder is not in the tree if there are not any global variables and equations already here. So I'm going to add this to the context toolbar. So I'll just click on something that causes the toolbar to appear, right click and customize. And now I'm going to search under all toolbars for equations. There it is. Drag it and drop it onto the toolbar. And hit OK. And now, whenever I select something in the feature manager tree, the equations button is right there. I can bring the dialog box up quick and easy. So that's just one of the many ways you can customize SOLIDWORKS to increase speed and make commands a little bit easier and quicker to get to. I hope you found that useful and have a good day.